Oh, cool. Oh, I got one of those H2O things. Those are good. Never used one. Alright, so we've got two ways, right? We've got this way. Or do we come from here? It's getting so confusing and getting endless battles. At least there's only two. Oh, I still haven't found out. I forgot to look what these things do. Maybe I'll remember at the end of this battle. Should be a little shorter because there's only two. Okay, Avon reaching 41, and Retise as well. Now they're all 41. Middle-aged. Oh god, this thing is fast. Alright, box us in, we gotta fight. This keeps happening. Ouch. I hope we don't lose her. I don't want people to start dying again. Okay. Marrer. And Marrer. Oh, I forgot to look again at his special moves, his finishing moves. Hopefully now we'll remember. I'm about to write it down on a piece of paper and, like, stick it in front of my face until I actually am at an opportunity where I can look at it. I want to see what that stuff does. But I can't see it in combat. Okay, ready? Ready to see Avon's stuff here? Okay. Under magic. The deadliest. Flamethrow. Boomerang rotating at high speed gets engulfed in flame to attack enemy. That sounds pretty cool. Dark Wings. A demon is summoned from the netherworld and consumes the enemy. Awesome. I guess that's a leftover of Miles' old power. And as far as old power, I mean new power, because he was, you know, possessed and whatever else. Is there any interesting skills, though? I want to see. Okay, this steals an item, I remember that. Boomerang move that aims at the feet of an enemy, stopping the enemy's movement. Absorb magic spirit, or sprit. Transfers the magic power in the air to you. Okay, so we can get some more magic that way. That's good. Because we need that, his dope healings. Alright, did we come... I think we came from that. So now we want to head for... obviously a different one. Wait. I'm saving here. If this is back to the beginning... I'm going to restore that save because it's going to reload the entire level and everything else is going to spawn again. Sealed link. Yeah. Probably not keeping this save. Not interested in what you have because I don't think we're keeping this. Is this back where we came from? Yeah. Here's the three chests. Okay. I managed to go all the way back to the beginning. But the good news is we can just load and just head through. I'm surprised there were still monsters. I guess I... either they respawned or I just was able to avoid both of them somehow. Time Labyrinth? Oh, I don't remember saying that before. Okay, now this is a chest. Okay, so... never mind that. I so do not want to fight you. So tired of fighting you things. I'm not gonna be able to get past it. Wait, wait, wait. Okay. Okay, this is the optional area. Alright, so that's not the way. I think we need to head south from here or something? This way. Got one there. Do I get one on the other side? No. So it's just this. Anything down here? No. I just want to walk down. Okay. Okay, we're back with the stimulant. And a monster. This is the south. Haha, with the monster right there. The magic. Okay, we got the magic trident again, so we're back on the right track. Anywhere else to go? No, this is like a dead end. Fight it. Probably. Yeah. Oh, it's just the one. Okay. We knocked it back so far I couldn't even attack anybody. Well, it could have attacked Gawain. Maybe Ratisse, but decided to go for someone else and couldn't even attack. Your mistake. Okay, so we came from this one right here. So we can go to that one. And is that the only possible way? I think so. Yeah, pretty too long for a jump. That's the evil Workus again? Okay. Such a weird name. That's a monster. Oh, I want to see that chest. Stimulant again. I'm not going back, am I? To go back. Oh, crap. Wow. Oh my god, it knocked him out. Aiden doesn't have healing magic. I'm not gonna bring him back just yet. I'm gonna just try to get everyone up to full here. Okay, that's a waste. Oh, he gets to put up the shield and attack. That's not fair. Alright. Stimulant. We're kind of all grouped together. Not a good thing. No. Okay. Ah, they knocked him out again. Kill this stupid thing. Like anything, we'll just wake him up and the battle's over. Because we gotta keep ourselves healed up here. As soon as we bring him back, he dies, so that's no good. Everybody, even if they're not that close together. Item? Oh, potions. Saving here. Want to head south. Probably fight that monster. Although I'd rather avoid it. Yep, boxing me in. Yep. Gotta head across. The crack there. Awesome. Alright, I got some full meters. I'll use one of them. I want to do that summon demon. Once Aven gets his finishing move up, I'll summon the demon with Mile and see how, what that looks like. I need more magic. More mana here.
Yeah.
Gawain knocked out again. What the hell? I guess he has bad magic defense. Well, there's two. I didn't realize there were two left. I thought there was just one. Which one's the most damage? I don't know. Let's go for A. Yeah, A. Alright, Miles knocked out. Gawain's knocked out. Avon's almost knocked out. Avon does not have healing powers. I keep trying to have him heal people, but it's just not working out, I understand. Alright. Let's hope we get rid of one of these things. That'd be nice. Just kill the damn thing. Come on, let Avon go. She's almost out of mana as well. Alright, Avon killed it. You still can't heal people, Avon. Alright. Rarest on Avon. Oh, she can't reach? What the hell? Alright, never mind then. Avon can't attack this round. He's gonna have to take a rare-ass potion. Alright, never mind. I guess he's not doing that. Alright, I'm gonna use one of these. No, not one of those. I'm gonna use an item. And the item I'm gonna use is gonna be the Tiresia H2O. Okay, I guess that's not the thing. Nope. What was it, Royal Powder? Royal Powder, I believe. Okay, for Avon. I think that will resurrect him with all magic points, hit points, all that stuff. Awesome. We have 9 more of those. We brought Avon back. He still can't heal people. I don't know why I keep trying to have him do that, because he's the only one who doesn't have it right now. Thank God. Okay. That's a potion. Completely healed up? Okay, cool. Thank you. Oh, I used them all? But I had more than that. Saving again, because that was quite a bit. Now we came from that, right? Hopefully I am correct. We will now go for this. Alright, so there's nothing over here, right? Okay. Alright, we've got one there. Oh, we've been here. Wait, did we go the wrong place? I remember this. Where's the monster? Here? This one? Oh, it's a different chest. Oh, Rebelief. Are we back to the beginning with the Rebelief? I remember that. That's back at the beginning. Ugh. It can't be. I didn't go all the way back. Alright, I'm reloading. Loading up. Try the other way. Alright, so the one I went through, I thought we came from there, and that we were heading here, and I went up, stepped on it by mistake. Right back on. Because that took us to a place we've already been. So maybe we didn't come in here. Hopefully this is all new stuff. No, I remember going through all this. That's the stimulant. I don't get it. Ugh. All right. The one behind me, we came from. I don't. Stop chasing. Yeah, this is all we've been to, all this stuff. There's nothing left. It's just an endless series of stuff. That's the Rebelief. And the Rebelief, I remember back to the beginning. So it just leads you back to the beginning. It's like this long kind of. It can't advance past the gate, you notice that. Nope, not interested. Not interested. We came up here, so Maybe there's another way to go. But I'm sure I've taken it. I'm doing the escape thing. I'm just trying to find my way here, and these things are playing a big part in not allowing me to go. Alright, so the chest is over there. We're going this way. This is where I got stuck last time. We're gonna escape from this battle. No, we're just leaving the battle anyway, cat. Let me go this way. Anywhere else to go? Anywhere else? Back to the beginning. What the hell? I don't understand this. I mean, how could no matter what way you go, you end up at the beginning? How could that be a thing? Yes, that's nice. They appeared. Very nice. Goodbye. I'm missing something here. Alright, this is where the chest is. I knew we were heading back to the beginning, but the other way was heading back as well. Okay, so there's this. Have I been here? There's also this. So don't forget we got that one down south. This is the treasure chest. We believe. Okay. So that's not the way. We're heading south. Down here. Oop, not that south, but this south. Okay. We can't go that way. I am super not interested in fighting you. Fought enough. Time to find our way to a new area and, you know, I could fight things then. It's not letting me go. Goodbye! Bye! Bye! Goodbye. So we've got that way up there. I just want to see if there's more than one way. They're keeping me from, like, surveying the area is what is going on. Down here, is there anything? Anything at all? Nope. Okay. Alright, so we're taking that top one, which we have to go through, because we came from the other one. And there's only one way to go. So here we go. Now over here, nothing down there. Nope. Straightforward. Only one way to go. Boop. And this way? Right, let me just double check something. Make sure we can't just walk here. No. Okay. Alright, nowhere to go here. Alright, we have to go through this one. Alright, the chest we've opened. That's the stimulant. We can go across here. Can we go across there? No. Okay. So we've got that one. And we've also got this one. Let's try this one. I have a feeling we haven't gone through that one. Ugh. Super not interested. Super uninterested. Can't go anywhere else. Alright, it's gotta be this way. Just escaping. Let me through. Thank you very much. Alright, we have to go this way. You can't hop across there. I don't sincerely doubt it. Okay. Just being very careful to make sure there's no other place we can go. Alright. Escaping. Alright, we can only go this way. As I can tell. We're doing the escape thing. Looks like we got a various ways to go from here. So I'm eager to check out, see where we are supposed to go. Oh, okay. This is new. This is new stuff. Okay. So I have a feeling this is the ultimate one that we're supposed to go through, at least at the moment. So I'm gonna save here. If we end up in confused or lost, we'll just restore and then go through the one in front of us. So there's that. We can hop across. We have to hop across this way. Where's the monster? Two of them here. We got ways to go. I don't know which one we went through, that's the problem. Thanks, but it's kind of a wasted effort. Boop. Ah, chest. Rarest potion. No one needs to be healed. Huh. Escaping anyway. I think I forgot we could escape so easily. Like, there's no, like, failure. So I think we came through that one. Alright, so we came through that one. And there's this one. And then there's the other one that I saved by. Oh, a chest. SP Arcanum 3. Okay, we need Arcanum. We need the Arcanums. I'm gonna use it on Gawain. It is kind of a waste, but immediately replenished. So there's that. So there's no way to hop across. This is a dead end with a chest. So now we need to make our way back to the other one and escape the combat. Thanks, but we're not fighting them. Alright, going through this one. Okay. So we got one up here. What does that bring us? Thanks, but no thanks. Alright, so there's another, like, teleporter thing there. So I'm gonna try the other one. Because this is, like, the more obvious one. Yeah. thanks, but no thanks. Escaping. So we go through this one. And we gotta head for the one all the way to the west after this. There's a chest we might be able to get to. Scold Elixir. What's that do again? I don't know what that does. We might need that. Scold Elixir. Fully cures one's special technique. Does it make you make it so you can use your finishing move? Alright. That's a dead end, so we're heading west. Go west, young Aven. And escape. Alright, pretty much linear here. You can only go through that one. Be right back, guys. Stand by. Okay. Let me throw a save in while I'm paused here. Aha! Finally! Let us kill the evildoer! Emil! Aven's about to yell, Emil! What the hell is... Oh, is that Octum? Look at those teethies! They got like a horse kind of face. Yeah, he yells Emil. Emil! Mile, don't look up her skirt. Well, actually, Bellias, don't look up her skirt. Welcome to the banquet of destruction and regeneration. Great Octum will be awakened tonight, and the Earth will again become a paradise ruled by a powerful god. That's not going to happen, says Aven. I'm here to ruin your plans, and I'm going to take back my ML. Foolish child, you cannot stop destiny. Well, watch us. Eh! Emil! Aven says. Bellias, you bastard! Calm down, Aven, says Mile. Octum is not fully awake yet. Lord Bellias can't hurt her. Mile, you are conscious again, Bellias says. You have very strong willpower. How did you escape my binding spell? No matter. Now that you are conscious, I officially invite you to join Octum's apostles. Aven says, Hey, Mile? You learned my true plans while I was controlling you, didn't you? You shouldn't have any doubt now. Mile says, you're certainly no ordinary villain, but I can't be on your side. Aven kept calling me to awaken me, without regard to his own fate. That's why your mighty binding spell was broken. Humans are not as weak as you think. Mile... What are you talking about? Gawain says, clearly there is more going on here than we know. Lord Bellias, you told us that if we were able to reach this place, you would tell us everything. So tell me, what are you going to do after you revive Octum? Or better yet, tell us this. What did you see on Truth Island? What? Is Asperius's ghost within you? Couldn't keep your big mouth shut, could you? Very well then. I shall answer your first question. I'm reviving Octum to save the world from the great disaster. What great disaster? Stop talking crap, says Aven. You hurting people and releasing monsters, you're the one who's spreading disaster. What we are doing is nothing compared to the coming calamity. The disaster I am talking about is something so devastating, the entire world will be destroyed. If you don't act now, a terrible tragedy will befall us within 50 years, or, who knows, it may come within 10 years. So that's the revelation you had, Gawain says. But a revelation is only a suggestion of a possible future. There is no guarantee that any particular one will come true. Bellias says, if we don't do anything, it will come true. We made the same mistake 1,000 years ago. Gagharv is the proof. What do you mean? Says Avon. 1,000 years ago, there was a people called the Blue Tribe. After Octum and Bardas were put to sleep, the Blue Tribe built an impressive civilization based on wizardry and ruled the Earth. However, the power at their command was too much for the imperfect human species to bear. A single incident invited a disaster. As a result, our land was torn into three. Lying among the east edge of this land, Gagharv, is the monument of that tragic event. Elfildin is only one of the lands separated by Gagharv. I see, says Gawain. Now everything makes sense. Tirasweel, where Michelle came from, is another part of the then single land. Bellias says, after 1,000 years, the seeds of destruction are again sprouting. This time, the damage will do far more than just separate land. It could be the end of the world as we know it. There's nothing that humans can do to prevent it. So, Avon says, you want Octum to help us. Humans are imperfect. We can only become complete when guided by the gods. I will follow Octum's guidance and save the three lands. That is a sublime mission that I have been given. Nonsense, says Avon. How can you save the world by hurting the very people who live in it? Even if the disaster is really coming, what's to say humans couldn't prevent it? Oh, come now. Owner of the Sacred Sword, you are contradicting yourself. Didn't you rely on the power of the gods to break the barrier? You did exactly what I am doing. Yeah, but you're the one who constructed the barrier with the power of the gods. But it was... Avon says. Don't listen to him, says Retis. Yes, it was the Sacred Sword that broke the barrier, but the sword alone couldn't get you here. You know this. Yeah, she's right, says Avon. My commitment to save Emel and Mile. Support from my friends who believed in me and fought for me. That's why I'm here. You're incredibly naive. Mile says, Lord Bellias, his naiveness gives him strength you don't have. Everything Avon does, for himself and for others, is done with heartfelt compassion. His earnest devotion struck the chords in the hearts of many people around him. I believe in him. I believe in the strength in humans. Bellias says, the strength in humans. See if you still believe in that after watching this. Muse! Marty! Avon yells. What the hell? Surrounded by monsters. Rail! Professor Elanoa! Roll call! Who's next? Douglas! No. Archim! Baron! And then Douglas and what's her name? Lucius. Yep. Douglas, Lucius. The divine spirit of Octum has augmented the powers of my apostles by many times. After all, human strength is nothing but dust in the eyes of the gods. Damn you, says Avon. Douglas says, damn, I can't believe these guys. They just won't die. Lucius is breathing heavily. I told Archim to escape, but she may have been captured. This could be the end of me. Don't give up, Lucius. As long as we live, we have a chance, says Douglas says. Don't forget what Master Castle told us. Lucius chuckles. I think I know why Master gave you the sword. Douglas says, so you fell in love with me again? Don't get big-headed. No, I think they got me, Lucius says. Lucius! Sorry, Douglas, she says. I think I'll... Lucius! Oh, yes! Douglas goes, huh? Are you on... our side? Where's the invisible kid? Whatever, Douglas says, this is our chance. Michelle says, you must be Lightning Douglas and Sapphire Eyes Lucius. Who are you? Says Douglas. My name is Michelle. I'm a friend of Avon and Ratisse. Allow me to help you. We certainly appreciate your help. Michelle, we owe you one, says Lucius. Bellia says, that sorcerer is tougher than I thought. Michelle, you're safe, says Avon. Can Michelle hear him? Probably not. Gawain says, we may have just escaped the worst-case scenario. You fools. No matter how strong you are still only human. You are no match for Octum's immortal apostles. Immortal apostles? I suppose nothing I say will change your minds. You shall learn the power of the gods the hard way. Oh. Oh, wow. You look pretty nasty there. Ratisse says, Master Bellias, your body. Gawain says, you even threw away your humanity. I do not miss Bellias' variation. Says, I do not miss my mortal life. If I can live for my ideals, then I have no regrets. Avon says, don't suck others into your selfish ideals. What you look like doesn't change anything. If I win, I'm taking Amel back. Ha. Try me. Prepare to die. Did we kill your father? Let's see. Well, yeah, dun-dun. Let's use the deadlies. Focus on Bellias, hopefully I'll get some of these, one or two of these arc guards as well. Deadlies all around. Dark wings. The demon will swallow him. Oh, crap. Nice. That was interesting. I thought it was going to look like a demon, though, coming up. Shine bullet. Nice. Alright, I think we need to focus on these guys, though. Hate to say it. Larrer and Larrer. So far, I just think we need two people healing. It's gonna take a while. Alright, we're gonna have one person heal this time. Hopefully that'll be alright. Reincarnation. Oh, crap. Yeah, he had 8 points left. Ah, it healed itself. We immediately nullified that and a little bit more. I want to use her deadly, but we need to heal. If we get rid of one of these guards, it shouldn't be so bad. Oh, excellent. Go for the Arc Guard, though. I believe we need to kill them first. I have a feeling. Arc Guard B. And then it's good to have him because he's the slowest one, so he'll just heal everyone at the end of the round, providing we survive. No rarer, very bad. He just healed himself. Yeah. Only really heal one person, but it's like an insurance policy kind of thing. If we can reach that. Dark Nova? I don't like the sound of that. Oof. Stop with the rarers. We're healing Bellias. Yay! Now we can just focus on Bellias. Missed. Don't miss. Oh, at least you missed too. Ah, what a waste. We didn't even get damaged. I think we're gonna stop that. We can't hit him. We're all fine, so let's just all wail on him now. Look, Bellias is missing. We'll have to chop that back off you. Oh, we got him. Win. Oh, we get more experience than that. Impossible. How could I have lost? I have the divine spirit of Octum in me. Yeah, and you turn back to human. How'd that work? We won, says Avon. Release Amel. I wasn't defeated by you. I lost the power of Bardas and the sacred sword. So, I have no other choice. Oh, Book of Life. Guidebook that enlightens us with the great sagacity of sorcery. Someone just run up and chop this guy's head off. Why don't you just stand there watching him, listening to him? Grant me one last power. No, run up and chop his head off. He's just standing there all still. He's an easy target. Avon says, what's happening? Octum, says Ratisse. No. Where's Emel? Emel went in there? Emel! The gate of Hades is now open. You cannot stop Octum from awakening. Let the banquet begin. What? I still wonder if that was his head. Oh, crap. We have to fight Octum now? A god? Octum says, I had a long dream. I can't imagine what this voice would sound like. Countless years have passed since I was locked up in Hades. Finally, it is time for me to wake up. Son of man, one who has half of my body. Was it you who awoke me? So you are Octum, says Avon. I'm sorry, but it wasn't me who woke you. I just want the girl you consumed. Give me back Emel. I have no interest in granting the wishes of humans. I need the girl to remain awake. If you want her back, you must destroy me. You want me to take you down? Avon says. You're a god, for heaven's sake. That's one way of putting it. I operate on the rules of darkness. My aim is to destroy the world and recreate it as I see fit. I have no other purpose. In any case, I do not mind if you attempt to destroy me. It is not possible if you use the power of half of my body. What? It is not possible if you use the power of half of my body. The power of half of my... How can we use the half your body against you? Avon says, I'm not interested in the battle between light and darkness. I don't hate you either. It's just, if I win, I can have my Emel back. For that, Octum, I'll fight you with all I have. Suit yourself. Come on, son of man. And friends. What'd that say? What's this? Okay. What do we have here? Oh, we can't. Okay. Dark Lore A and Dark Lore B. Oh, we can only fight them. Alright, so. Strike sword on A. Attack that one. And then, finishing move also on A. Avon will also attack. Missed. Hopefully the finishing move doesn't miss. Spirit of Life Silence? Is someone silenced? I don't see that anyone silenced. Dark wings on this Dark Lore here. Oxide ring. Those are pretty deadly. Alright, double oxide rings. Octum bind? Rarer on Mile. Paralysis. Oh. Onion piece. Alright, we've got rid of one of them. Alright, so we need to use the Rebleaf then. And then Aven will... I mean, not Aven. Maya will heal her as well. Confusion. I guess it's missing when it doesn't work. Or resisting the spell. Alright, we're ready to start slamming these things around again. Now we can't target Octum, yeah. Poison? Well, we're undamaged. Cure poison. Alright, we've got rid of the two Dark Lores. Oh, right arm. Oh, watch out. That looks very bad. Missed. God, it's like a machine. Alright. Left is magic power, right is fight power. Alright, let's take out the magic power. I think we got the right idea here. Wanna make sure with, yeah. Deadly finishing move on the right arm. I mean, we're all at full except for Tease is slightly down. Eternal peace? I don't like the sound of that. Oh god. Fist of justice? Ah man, he knocked out Mile. Alright. Larera and Gawain will revive. Oh wait, that's not what that is. Never mind. It's the I keep getting it confused with the Royal Powder. Royal Powder, yeah, from Isle. God punishment? Oh, he's dragging him over. He dragged Gawain over like that. Oh, he knocked him right out. spell sealed on somebody. He knocked out two of us. Okay, come on. We gotta go. It's our turn. I don't know how to get rid of the silence. But we need to bring back our party members. So, much as I hate to do this, royal powder on Gawain. And then we can't lose Avon also, so rarest on Avon. Octum Vine Mist. Eternal Peace, I think. Does that kill someone outright? Avon with 387 points. 212. Okay. Attack the magic power. Rarer for Avon. So that'll do it. And then Gawain will use this to bring Mile back. And hopefully we start attacking again. Instead of Avon doing all the work. They try to cast silence on him. We're already silenced. Oh, I hate this. She has 312 hit points. 81. Purgatory? We still haven't brought back Mile. It's getting crazy. Lutice. Okay, Mile is back. Let's take a rare rest. And Avon. And then rarest on Gawain. And then Avon will bring Rutice back. We're going through these royal powders like candy. Watch it, we can't even attack this round. I don't know who he's going for. Both of them or just like all. Silence, spell sealed on. Oh, that's not good. Alright, we got a finishing move. We need two people. We have two people who need to be healed. Avon's silence wore out. Oh, that's a thing. Okay. Strike sword on the magic power. And then I'm trying to think about the magic power because I'm assuming the magic power arm could heal the left arm. So, yeah. That's why I have to get rid of this. And plus, we could stop all these stupid spells. Alright. So we need two people healed. And Avon not silenced. Should I heal one or both of them? Let's heal Gawain completely. Heal Mile completely. And then Mile, what gets rid of bad effects? I don't even know. I wish there was something we can press to get a description, like in Prophecy of the Moonlight Witch. Alright, so since I don't know, I'm gonna have refresh, restore, protection. Okay, so it's not restore. Refresh, maybe? Refresh. Yeah, for Mile, okay. Okay, and he'll heal himself with the item potion. Alright, no longer silenced. Refresh, does it? Okay, Mile with 14 hit points. Too bad he didn't use a rare est. Would have got him no matter what. At least he missed with that. I wonder how many points these arms have. Alright, we're gonna do the double healing now. La Rara. And La Rara here as well. Confusion worked that time. Oh, Mile hitting Haven? Oh, we don't have our heal, because he's been taken out of the equation. Rare rest, uneven. Refresh works on that too. Sleep and confusion. Wait. Refresh is what I looked at. What about restore? Nobody. Okay, I guess it's refresh. Unconfusing Mile here. And then rarest on Gawain. Ouch, even out of the fight. And Gawain paralyzed. Oh, and here goes Mile. leave us with someone. Alright, the only one who can act is Matisse here. Does she have something like that? Like a resurrection? No, I don't see anything like that. Restore. Try it. Even though. Or should I restore someone who is a healer? Yeah, restore Mile, which is, I hate to say it. Gawain's about to go bye-byes. No! Wait. Ah! Where is it? Royal powder. You gotta bring back someone who can heal. Bring back Gawain in this case, then. Don't do it yet! Don't kill her yet! We need to bring back the one person. Uh, 37 points. Okay, bring him back. No, no purgatory. You gotta let us go. Ugh. Not happy. Loading, and I gotta go through all the cutscenes again, so yeah, I'm not gonna let you guys sit through all the cutscenes again, so I'll see you back at the battle. Okay, here we are. We just killed those two Dark Lore things, and you can't really see it right now. I mean, you can see it to the right of Gawain, that little light there. Oh, and to the right of... Who's that? Mile? Blocked by the word item there. I have put... What do you call it? Magic shield on them. It's been helpful. The oxide rings that the Dark Lores were using do zero damage. We're still able to get poisoned and stuff like that. As far as what this arm has to do, we're about to begin attacking it, so we'll see. I'm sure it's still going to cause some damage. But we can do a strike sword on the left one. I still think it's good to start with the magic power. Dark wings. Oh, it did zero on it.